Hi everyone, welcome to cm.shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw a triangle ABC with BC equal to 8 cm, angle B equal to 40 degree and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of length 8 cm. So this is starting 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and taking here point B and here C. Now we have to first draw 80 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length from B point to this point by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and drawing arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 80 degree angle, then we have to bisect this angle to get 40 degree. Now checking whether it is 80 degree or not. So this is perfectly 80 degree angle. Now bisecting this angle, so taking same length, putting the compass here and drawing here a arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this to get 40 degree angle. Now checking, so this is perfectly 40 degree. So here 40 degree. Now we have to take 3.5 centimeter length. So taking 3.5 centimeter and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point D. Now joining C and D. Next bisecting CD line. So putting the compass on the point D and taking greater than half of CD and drawing arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. Now joining this and which meet the line at a point A. Now joining A and C. So taking here P point and here this is perpendicular and now roughly discussing some calculation here. So AP perpendicular to CD or DC and this is bisect equally. So DP and PC are equal. Now by perpendicular bisector theorem we can say that the length AD and AC also equal. So length AD and AC are equal. So AD equal to AC. Now we can write AB. So AB equal to AD plus BD. So AD plus BD implies that AB minus AD equal to BD implies that AB minus replacing by AC here and this is 3.5 centimeter. So that's the proof. So therefore triangle ABC is a triangle with BC equal to 8 centimeter, angle B equal to 40 degree and AB minus AC equal to 3.5 centimeter. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.